Here is a simple guide on how to switch your virtual DJ from a two-deck environment that you are seeing like this to a four-deck environment that you are seeing now. This is a very powerful feature of virtual DJ that most DJ softwares don't have, which I believe by the time you get to master how to use it, you get to appreciate what it has to offer. Yes, a lot of people don't really understand how this four-deck works, so you get to appreciate it. I'm going to be explaining everything and I'm going to make available all the major resources that you need to do exactly what you see me do, starting from the mapping to loading of the deck and all other usage and even playing on finger drum. So just pay close attention. On your virtual DJ environment like this that you are seeing, the first thing you need to do is go to this top corner here where you see settings. You can see the shortcut key there, shift escalate. So you click it. When you click it, it will bring an environment for you like this. For those who have used the environment before, you get to appreciate it. Come to this point that said user interface, then come to this tiny dot here that you are seeing. On this tiny dot, you can see 2-deck, 4-deck, 6-deck and other feature. Please pick the 4-deck. When you pick this 4-deck, you will see that something will switch like this. Yes, I understand that yours might not have tracks on it. So all you have to do is to come down here, your folder where you have your track, pick any of the folder that you have your track, then you drag and drop. Or if you are using my keyboard, my pin, you use the open bracket, then it will automatically pick the track and load it. So once you use the open bracket here, after selecting the particular track from this list, it will be loaded into the selected deck. For you to switch from one deck to another, all you have to do is use the tab key here. This ensures that only the selected deck work with the keyboard mapping. You are going to see everything in practice here. So what we do is, by the time we keep tapping, you get to see this is deck 4. When we tap again, it goes to deck 1. When we tap again, it goes to deck 2. Tap again, it goes to. So it allows you to flip around the deck and play around your keyboard the way you want without really having any stress. This is the reason why I don't encourage people to play around with this crossfader, because once you start tampering with this crossfader, like some of those mapping that tells you all sort of confusion, you are going to be confused, because this mapping remains the very best mapping that is suitable for any type of virtual DJ environment that you're using. You get to see it here. So what we do is, we are going to be doing a little demo here for you to get to appreciate what this has.
Oh wow,
here's the work we do.
First,
oh yeah, eat me.
We are using this map. You go to this particular setting, come to controller here, then you select this particular mapping. You see it, hot queue. I have a host of other one. If you want to use this very one, if you have it, you use this one. You see, it still allows us to play drum the way we want, and we can flip the drum. Look at it, we'll switch again. So you can see everything is okay. And when we go to our environment now, this particular point, let's select our first deck, which is deck 1 here. You can see it's highlighted here. All these features are virtually the same as you can see in your regular virtual DJ mapping. So you don't need to tamper with anything. Just load your song then. So you can see everything is playing. Look at it. So in this case, we try to avoid touching this crossfader, because when you start tampering with this crossfader, you are going to be confused.
You get it?
So the beauty of this mapping is it only controls this filter and this fader. For some people, they like playing around with these equalizers. These equalizers, playing around with them will only complicate your stuff, because you need to understand that by the time you start using different level of speakers, this sound, the people who design this sound use very powerful plugin devices to do it. So the moment you start tampering with this point, you are going to be messing the sound up. This is why you go to some event and you see some DJ play songs, and everything about the song begin to irritate you, because they are trying to play around with these things without really understanding how this has effect on the sound.
Okay,
you need to understand that the plugins and resources they use in balancing these sounds has already taken care of the sound.
Now listen.
So tampering with these things will only be a complete mess. What you need majorly is this filter.
Okay.
This one, you can see, that is why I have my letter Y that does take care of everything. You can see
I'm a man of back action.
How it is playing around with it the way I want. So we are going to be doing the full demo here.
Oh, you get it? you are there.
In practice, so you get to appreciate it. So enjoy it. So what we'll do is, we'll start with our melody sound. So you get to see, this pack of the sound I'm going to be using here is available on this particular pack. It's a complete full pack that you get to see. It's available there on my online store already. It's something that is very rich. For those who have already contacted me for it, I believe you begin to appreciate what I'm doing here now. This is the beauty of the 4-deck. We are going into it in a much more serious way now. The next thing we'll do is, we already have our melody sound, which is on this deck 2. So we'll tap to switch to deck 2. You can see we're already on deck 2 now. Then we'll start with it. So the melody is playing. You can see at this very moment it's somehow bored. So the next thing we'll do is we are going to introduce from that particular sound, from that pack, we are going to introduce a shaker loop, which is all these sounds I'm using are here on this particular pack. This is it. We already selected our deck 3. So let's get to it. So you can see the sound is beginning to have some life now. The next thing we'll do is we are going to introduce our drum loop onto it. Let's move to the next item. So you can see we have already put up another beautiful beat that is currently rolling now. So you can see.
Fantabulous.
This can be a very beautiful system that you get to appreciate. You can see this is what makes Virtual DJ very powerful. So let's get over now. We are going to be playing our drums on it. So let's switch over to our another drum sample again. So you can see everything is moving. Let's now bring up our sound effect. So at this level we are going to be transitioning. Don't worry, just get to enjoy it, the vibe. We'll switch over now to our deck 1. So we are flipping now. We'll get to our deck 1. Once we select deck 1, you get to see it here. You can click directly or just by clicking on the tab button. Now we are on our deck 1. Look at it. See, everything is going smoothly, so we are going to be removing some of the sounds that we don't need now at this level. We'll be flipping up to remove them one after the other. We'll first go to deck 4. So you can see we are now on deck 4. Why we are going to remove deck 4 is because we cannot have two low frequency clashes, that is beats. So next thing we'll do is we'll use this particular key. You can see we have filtered down the lower frequency now. We'll use our letter Y. So you can see the sound is beginning to take shape now. So we are going to remove this melody sound now, then we'll allow the shaker loop to continue to play on this. We'll go back to deck 2. Now we are on deck 2. So we are going to use a scratch process to remove the sound. So you can see everything is going smoothly now. So we are going to be playing our drums on it now. See you guys in my next video as I continue to bring you more information, more education. I believe you are learning beyond just the average DJ on the seat on this particular channel. I believe you are actually on the right path. Yes. So these resources are already available. You get to see it. The sample pack for the drum, this particular drum is already there, which is it. The sample pack for this other one is already there. Then this particular sample, which is a complete drum and loops, shaker loops, and the rest of them, more are coming. And then the sound effect too, which are something like this. It's Drake. So you are actually on the right path. Everything is already loaded there for you just to tap into it and begin to move. Move, 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 move. Practice, practice, practice like no other. me to become better. That is the only secret. So catch you guys in my next video. Then peace out.